good things, and if your fans are really good fans, they stay with you, and this guy's got millions of fans. I think he's into his sixth or seventh year, where he comes and plays the last Sunday of every month in Madison Square Garden, and he hasn't sold out for 6 or 7 years. He's got it sold out for the next couple of years. People just go, and now he's doing album cuts and things like that. Here's the incredible Billy Joel, 1977. I love you just the way you are. Song.